When it comes to lab, what our medical staff leadership really likes us to track is things like accuracy, turnaround time. Singing River Health System, we're a three-hospital system in Jackson County, Mississippi. And from a lab standpoint, we process around 1.8 million lab CPTs a year.
We were looking towards the future. What was going to keep us going strong, bring in more workload? I needed a machine that could produce faster turnaround time, reliability, but make it more efficient for my supervisors from the IT standpoint, from gathering that data and then providing that data back to our quality committee so we could move forward and produce those quality results for patient care.
Being a technical supervisor over both facilities, there's a lot of maintenance review and quality review, QC, things like that, that have to be done at both facilities. We were early adopters for the Atellica solution, and there were many challenges up front. They wanted to know how that they could customize this machine to benefit us as a customer. They were always willing to listen and have these instruments perform the best for each individualized customer.
So with the Atellica Process Manager, it allows my supervisor to review data a lot quicker. We're able to identify problems before results are out or we notice quality control issues or even a proficiency testing that we did not pass all the way.
It was a true game changer for us to have the Atellica Process Manager here on site. If there's troubleshooting or a tech needs assistance, I'm able to remote into those instruments and look at that from other facilities. It's made my work as a technical supervisor a lot more efficient.
The Atellica Solutions has helped us with some of our CMS measures. You have a sepsis protocol, you have a stroke protocol. So with those turnaround times, we are meeting the CMS measures. And the most remarkable that we have seen already is our lactic acids. We were up to 25 minutes turnaround time. With Atellica Solution, we've gotten that down to less than 16 minutes. That's very important to patient care. That is a sepsis patient waiting on treatments.
We can handle a larger workload volume. As a technical supervisor, I have more time to spend training, doing competencies, doing other supervisor duties.
It allows us to really get that information timely so we can see any areas of improvement that are possible.
With the Atellica solution, it has enabled the laboratory to give the faster turnaround times to the clinicians to make a faster decision and a diagnosis for these patients. We have improved our turnaround time, our quality, and our workflow processes.